So guys, this is Klokriecher with another LEGO System Town review, and today I'm going to review the mini dumpers. This is the 1999 and this is the 2000 version. This is 26 pieces. Both come with one minifig and they don't have any stickers, and here's the instructions. 6439 from the LEGO system. Very tiny instruction, two steps of building as you can see. And now to the one for the mini dumper from 2000. Six steps of building and one idea which I've done before, and there are no mistakes in those instructions. No missing pieces in the sets. Now to the minifigures. It's a basic construction worker from the LEGO System Town. Whoops, I dropped him. No reversible torso head for both minifigures, by the way. The 2000 mini dumper driver. This is an orange uniform, white helmet, a beard, a smiley face. Get a berry in the 1999 mini dumper set. Some signs and a knife which slides out easily. And, whoops, the knife didn't want to come back to its place. Here's the 1999 one, not the 2000 one. And here we get a black shovel and a besen, steering wheel, place of the figure to sit, a light and the exhaust pipe. But this shovel doesn't do anything here. And here we get the 2000 one. Comes with a movable shovel, which is really cool. And whoops, the steering wheel came off. This is the steering wheel. And the place of the figure to sit. And I put the wrong tire here. The white one. It's supposed to be yellow. So I think I like this one much more because also the play value. And but I think this one comes with great pieces as well. So I would recommend you to get both sets. And you can't get them anymore in LEGO Shop at Home, but you can still find them on eBay, Breaking Amazon for sure. And yes, that's it for my review. If you like my videos, please like, comment and subscribe. I need more subscribers, and goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos.